again of San Antonio Dog Training Company, and here we have Blackjack in Venice. I'm going to show you what they've learned so far in their first week of training. So the first thing we're going to start with is a heel. Sarah, we're going to go ahead and start heels. And in a heel, it is their job to stay at our left hand side.
Good job, guys.
We should be able to make her attend to them.
Good job, guys.
Good job. As well as the way.
Good job.
And them stick on our left hand side, even though they're walking around each other.
Good job, guys.
When we stop walking, it's going to be their job to automatically sit. You got it, Jake?
Yes,
good job. I know, you see your sister there. It's okay.
Good job.
And when they sit, they're also in a sit stay.
Good job, guys. Good sit.
Their release word is okay, so I'm going to go Blackjack. Okay, Venice. Okay.
Yes, good job.
And as long as they're behaving themselves, they're doing a good job.
Good job.
Same thing goes for their downs. So we're going to go ahead and kind of grab their attention again. Good job, babies. Blackjack. Ready? Down. You got it. Good job. Good job. Good job. Once again, the same thing with the down. Once their elbows hit the floor, it is their job to hold it.
Good job, babies.
We're going to show you that release word again. So I'm going to go Blackjack.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Good job.
Good girl.
Yes.
Good girl.
Yes, girl. You did so good.
And the last thing we're going to show you is their place command. So we're going to go Blackjack, Venice, place. Good job. And their only job is to stay up there. Good job, babies. Are you guys looking for cookies here? Blackjack.
Good job.
Good girl.
Good boy.
Good job, guys. And that is